On average, there are 2 million neurons dying every minute during a stroke. So that's why every minute counts, and time is really of the essence. You have to be fast and you have to be efficient, that you only do the things that are absolutely necessary.